So if you have student loan debt that's taken up a significant amount of your income every month, then you're thinking about the things that you're not able to do. So you're not able to save. You're not able to get a down payment for a home. You're weighing different bills to pay each month. So it does put a strain on families, and there's mental stress that goes along with that.